Is trouble on the horizon for the new royal couple? Apparently Will, whose last name we still don't know for sure, forgot to tell Kate he's not interested in the kingship, should it ever become available. Although bookies are fairly confident that the queen will, quote, outlive those ill-bred half-bloods if I have to live 80 more years, end quote. And in a shocking development, ABC has learned from anonymous sources who say they barely know the new alleged bride, Kate Middleton, the only last name we have on file, that she may have accidentally married a Bahamian salsa drummer while on a cruise during Easter break 2 years ago. Scotland Yard is now looking to see if the Panamanian-registered cruise liner Royal Wingding was in international waters, which, hopefully, fingers crossed, would mean the nuptials were awash. Either way, something fishy may or may not be going on, and we think we need to know.